sorry for you. What you thought was your daddy was nothing but while you were sitting home alone at age 30. Your real daddy was there.